You can understand his delight at this result. It's not just about winning at this circuit, but he's beaten riders of proven talent. Hello, you're joining us live from the Phillip Island circuit for the Australian round of the Podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first,